Well, hello everybody, and welcome to Path of Exile. It's been a long time since I've been able to properly play this game. Now that I got a better working computer, man oh man, I cannot wait to get into this. They have Trials of Ancestors out now, so I am definitely gonna look into that. We're gonna get a new character here, Ancestor League. Just the basic, I'm not gonna do any of that stuff. Yeah. Choose a character. Let's see. Well, I always like the Witchy Witch. But you know what? Let's do something I've never really played as. I've never played
with quickness of body,
this guy.
Of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent
blue.
Blood. Yours is a predatory
for sure.
The business of butchery. You've stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now you will earn your redemption in Rayclast.
Oh, I'll earn my redemption. Fuck yeah, bro. Let's see. Blue. Emo. Let's see. Is that taken? Oh, blue emo is not taken. I should have done blue Elmo. That would have been good. That would have been good. Oh, that's not... Okay, that's ambient. Alright. Alright. Wakey, wakey!
Yeah, nothing like a brisk dip to start the day. Now, where on God's ass am I?
He dies. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah! Oh, he gave me a viper strike.
Is it possible to murder someone who's
I gotta turn that chat off. I don't remember how to turn that off. Pulse screen. Oh, I got some people on here, apparently. How do I get rid of that? Can I, like, click on it? Oh, here we go, here we go. Global. Yeah, we don't need global. Alright, cool. I remembered. Is it eye for inventory? It is. So what does this do? Hits enemies can reduce enemy physical damage to chaos damage. Okay. Get some. You can't hurt me. You don't know me. Get wrecked. Alright. Why is that still so... I'm gonna turn it all down. No, chat alert's fine. You know, we can move this back up. To where it was. Make it loud for a sec. And then just turn the master volume down. There we go. Does that work? That'll work. Yeah. Alright, cool. Die, you zombie motherfuckers. Ah, don't hurt me. No, stop it. You're hurting me. I do not approve of this. I do not approve to be hurt. I do not approve of it. Oh man, oh man. Where you going? Where you going? Don't run out in that water. Smash all the barrels. Oh man, oh man. Corpse. Ooh, a plate vest and a hat. Oh, look at me go. I am racking in the armor. A large chest. Chance to poison support. Look at that. That. Basically. Poison, yeah. Yeah, I got it. They kind of set you up to begin with. Not any better. 22. It's too better. It's too better, damn it. Oh. Get wrecked. Oh, yeah. Now level 2, motherfucker. What are you gonna do? I'm Blue Emo. I'm coming for you. 3-4. Lock the door. Oh, hell yeah. Poison you motherfuckers. What you gonna do about it? You ain't gonna do shit. That's for sure. Yeah, get some. Oh, here he is. This guy, Hillock. You'll get him down so far, and then he'll regenerate, yeah. And then he really hits you. Oh, Hillock, you're not being very nice to me. I win. Yeah, I finally got him. I kicked his ass. A little laggy. Oh, load in everything. Oh, there's so many people here. Do I not have anything? Man, I don't have anything. I wonder if that's because of just, she saw what we did. Purchase items. Okay, so 30 old knives. These are linked. Blades from the first enemy hit, which fly to other enemies, requires a melee weapon. I can't buy those. Oh, I did. How did I buy it? Oh, it cost a scroll of wisdom, and that's all I had. Alright, well. While we live, we are blessed.
Fine work with Hillock.
Yes, fine work. Oh my god, I bought one. I could have just got one. Fire some poisonous projectile based on your weapon that will chain between enemies. Okay. Sure, that's cool. Let's see, Hillock reward, okay. Explosive trap, we're kind of leaning towards this thing. Fires a poisonous projectile based on your weapon that will chain between enemies. Dude, I don't got enough space for all it. What are you doing? Okay. Ugh. Can't you blow this shit and destroy it? Okay. Is there any parties? Where are they at? Oh, they're in the upper prison. They're already too far gone. I can make one, right? I think so. Act one. Let's go. Oh, okay. I know I can make one. How do I add one? I swear I could make one. Oh, there it is. Create a party. Enter description. Act one. Just starting. Let's go. Create public. All right. To the coast.
The furnace down at the slaughterhouse. Yes, that's what this place smells like.
I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of cool. I'm kind of glad that I got that. Ow, oh, that fucking hurt, bro. Kicking ass and taking names. What I do. Uh, 34, it's better. Don't need that. 6, that's 8, that's the stuff the dude gave me, but I can't use it yet. Requires level 44. Jesus Christ. Alright, cool. Get owned, people. Oh, god damn. He wanted to breathe fire on me. He's like, I'll fucking own that guy. Watch this. Dead end up here. Dead end. Don't breathe your goddamn fucking fire on me, bro. I just fucked up. Rusted sword. Oh, small life lasts. Oh, got another level. Where did I? Okay, so I start here. What's this? Increased damage above the maximum energy shield. What's this? I don't know, like I said, I've never even played this guy, so I have no clue, like, what his skills are. So, like, he's... Like, each one starts in a different area. Like, the Scion starts in the middle, because she's got access to everything. But I kind of feel like I'm going to do this. A little more increased damage.
Yeah! Now we're getting more damage. We're getting more damage hit, yeah.
You just get wrecked, son. Going down for a walk down near the beach. This thing just ricochets all over. I love it. I I'm going for a walk. You don't know what you're saying to me. The hatchet better? The hatchet better, that is the question. 7 to 13, 6 to 10, but it's not green. I don't have a way to change it. Oh, that's scary. That is scary. What is... Ooh. They're cannibals, bro. Don't be. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Ah! I'm burning. Oh, don't be like that. Oh, I died. I think we do. Party. What's up? And like these, the way Path of Exile works. See, they're whispering, which I can. I don't know. They're... See, like, they... Mm. We are at the first waypoint. Well, hello there. Must be newer. Just us, not a people. Oh, God.
Low on mine.
Well, 2 months. Let's see. Sure, we'll do that. I don't know if it's considered elemental or not, but... well, not till later.
Citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song.
Go back to... Silver flask. Do that.
Be well.
So, you met.
Everyone's like, we're all just gonna stand here. I don't know. Now it'll fire more times.
Got a job for you.
He's got a job for me. Mud flats.
Oh.
Look at that. Oh yeah, we're getting some now. We're getting some now. That scroll of wisdom. The fetid pool. For those of you wondering what SRS is, it's Summoning Raging Skull. At least that's two-handed. Oh, don't want to die. Look, yeah, my new SRS. Ugh. Why can't, like, add friends?
Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Maud? Why do the king...
You were born to be swift. Swift and
a scion is perfect.
You swore sinew and soul.
Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father. Arieth is our mother. When a daughter...
Blue-eyed scald, motherfuckers. Oh my goodness.
I thought I'd be a dead woman by now.
Oh. Gotta travel to the right instance.
A whitefish.
Yeah, I could.
I saw what Lion Eyes watched. Farewell.
Fine work with.
Hello.
I don't know if I can purchase SR yet. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't get SRS yet. Let's see. Let's look up SRS build 3.22 BOE. So we're going that direction first. This starts with magma orb. Purchase items. Let's see. Fireball.
Thank you.
But see, sometimes you can get a really cool man to like help you out, and that's how I always was when I played this game. Was I always help people, and I'd give them my old, you know, stuff that I wasn't using, the gear that I found that someone else could use. That's how I was, and there for a long time, you know, you didn't really have that. It kind of went away. The community kind of, at least from my experience, the community kind of just went downhill. And not because it was, you know, anything horrible. It was just, you know, it was just stuff that they... Yeah. Yeah, I think that's level 5. Or so. Not sure. You do not have the required quest state. Look at this, this guy just walks in like it's nothing. There, I made a zombie. Oh gosh. Man, oh man. The general thing is 4 levels under is okay to farm, but it's not. Well, then, you know. Ooh, fancy. Kill Brutus. Yeah.
Frankly, I would stuck my own knees.
Now this is how you do it. This is how you get her done. Get her done.
So much leaving and going.
So many monkeys.
evil fog.
I am Yina, keeper of the spirit, a beast hunter. Be kind if
you and me, the road.
Let's go this way. So it goes out that way. Goes here. Goes here. Boom! 38 decks. How much decks do I have? 37! I'm one deck short. Oh, God. Can you buy SRS from?
Greetings, Exile.
Oh my god. Looks a lot. I think it's this guy that you buy them from.
Greetings, Exile.
No? Who do you purchase from here? No.
Travel far. Hello.
This way.
The warden's room.
There's usually some sort of dash.
I didn't think it possible. Now that you've...
There she is.
You managed to kill a grand. Got a job for you. Stay sharp out there.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? Fairgraves was a good...
Do that.
Fool for seeking out murder.
Flesh offering.
While we live, we are blessed.
Inventory. I just want to come here. I do this. Maybe those are my character stuff. Cosmetics. There we go. Yep. Well, shit. Oh, look at that. I almost got 20 max. I think it's going out. Yeah, max is 20. I will put Arcane Surge on it. Hells yeah. Not gonna lie, I think that Kind Soul guy, Strong black woman. Good job. I don't. Let's see, what do they have? Oh, I can equip those. Thank you. Level 100. See, these people that do this and can get really far up there. Oh my god. Hey. That's insane.
Yeah.
Oh man. Man, oh man. Yeah. Which one is the right zombie in here? How many zombies can I have? 4. Look at all the birds! I believe you hit control, yeah. Anyone? Oh yeah, now we're just gonna roll through them like nothing ever happened. Okay. K for cosmetics, and I know. Yep. There we go. Now my zombies look different. I don't like this. Oh, yeah. It needs more mana. Now that we got some decent gear, well, not really decent gear, I mean, actually kill stuff. Ooh, a portal scroll, take that. It's good stuff to have. Heck yeah, we're kicking ass now, bro. Look at him go! La-da-da-da-da-da-da. yeah, that was my guy's problem. He could only do 17 maps. There's really nothing in here I need. I keep that. Get rid of the rest of this crap.
The spirit hunts with you. Goodbye.
Then you go over here. Go to money. Put that in there. Because once you get like 100 of them, or a stack of 5, it becomes a scroll of wisdom.
Ready, Exile! It is this land is dying.
Let's go there, bud. So many monkeys! Weird how the music stopped. Okay, well, we're getting sick experience though. Oh shit, shit, shit. Ah. Leave me alone. Why are you trying to hurt me? I did nothing to you. You're just mean. You're just being so mean. There you go. There we go. So, which way did it keep going here? Takes this one, and then this one. Then it does that, and that. Well, guys, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to go. Let's see. I wonder what my hideout is. I don't even know what my hideout is. But yeah, we're going to see what my hideout is. The Biteful. Oh, my God. Lions, all sorts of stuff. This is where the map machine used to be. Yeah. My horsey. I don't know if you can't see it. But yeah. I can't use any of this stuff though, that's weird. Like this chest, I can't use them. But this is where the map machine used to be, was here. Thank you for all the...
Good tidings to you.
I don't know what's going on here.
This is an absolute disaster. I've heard the... Until next time.
I actually have more quests here.
That would just make life complicated.
Yes, it would. Atlas skill points. Holy shit, dude. I don't know any of this stuff. Like. Let's just try a basic one. Level 4 or 3. Put this in here. Oh. That's cool. Essence. Gains additional 2 essences. Areas contain essences. Sure. I have no clue how well this is going to work. I have no clue. Oh God! Yeah, so my vials are gone. That's nice to know. That's good to know. My vials are gone. I used to have other vials here. Good God! See, I had a lot of cool stuff. Wait, oh, that's the gil stash. There's some cool stuff in here. So, like, I know I had, work. Yeah, see, I had so much that I don't even know. Active the character selection. That's my old SRS. Blue River of Death. This was the guy that was supposed to be able to do I'm missing Aiden intelligence. A lot of my intelligence stuff changed. Oh, that would be why. See, I hate how they do this. I have 63 points left. Yeah, see, in the... I don't even know what I need anymore. Like, that's... But it was good stuff. I mean... Let's see. Oh, this is the walking blue. Alright. He's still got his gear. I can use it all. Well, let's go give it a try. That's what it's supposed to do. There we go. Now that hit me. See, and that was kind of his problem. Like, there was certain things that would just happen, and... So, I mean... But, yeah, I mean, he works still, technically. But, see, I back in the day, I used to play the crap out of it. But... With that, everybody, I appreciate you sticking around, watching, having a good time. Met an interesting guy today. That was pretty fun. And so, yeah, if you guys ever play this game and want to play with me, hit me up and we can play together and have some fun. So, have a good evening, good day, or good night, whichever one you are at. And we will see you all later.